Parabola. Parabola is the set of all points in the plane that are equidistant from a fixed line and a fixed point, but not on the line. In the plane, that is from the definition of parabola, set of all points in the plane which are equidistant from fixed line and fixed point. It means P1F is equal to P1B1, P2F is equal to P2B2, P3F is equal to P3, B3, and so on. The fixed line is called the directrix and the fixed point F is called the focus of the parabola. The line through the focus and perpendicular to the directrix is called the axis of the parabola. This line is called axis of the parabola. The point of intersection of parabola with the axis, point of intersection of parabola with the axis, means this point, is called the vertex of the parabola. Standard equations of parabola. Let F be the focus and L the directrix of the parabola. Let FM be perpendicular to L. By the definition of parabola, O is the midpoint of FM. Let O be the origin, OX the x-axis, and OY the y-axis. Let FM is equal to 2 units. Therefore, equation of directrix is x is equal to minus a or f plus a is equal to 0. Let PXY be any point on the parabola such that PF is equal to PB. Where PB is perpendicular to directrix L. Therefore, coordinates of point B R minus A comma Y. Since PF is equal to PB, therefore by distance formula, square root of x minus a whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to square root of x plus a, because minus of minus, whole square plus y minus y whole square. This implies squaring both sides and simultaneously we can simplify the terms which are inside the square root symbol. X square plus a square minus 2ax plus y square is equal to x square plus a square plus 2ax plus 0 will get. This implies x square and x square we can cancel both sides. A square and a square, this implies y square is equal to 2ax plus 2ax, that is 4ax, but a is greater than 0. Hence, any point on the parabola satisfies equation y square is equal to 4ax. Conversely, let point P satisfies equation y square is equal to 4ax. Therefore, P of is equal to square root of x minus a whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to y square. This is equal to square root of x square plus a square minus 2ax plus y square when we take as 4ax, this is equal to square root of x square plus a square plus 4ax minus 2ax, that is 2ax is equal to square root of x plus a whole square. This is nothing but as a PB. So P lies on the parabola. Hence, equation of parabola with vertex at the origin focus at point with coordinates a comma 0 and equation of directrix x plus a is equal to 0 is y square is equal to 4x where a is greater than 0. Similarly, we can prove the equations of parabolas in figure 2 as y square is equal to minus 4ax. Here coordinates of focus are minus a comma 0 and equation of directrix is x is equal to a or x minus a is equal to 0 and vertex is at origin. In figure 3 as x square is equal to 4a bar. Here coordinates of focus are 0, comma a and equation of directrix is y is equal to minus a or y plus a is equal to 0. And in figure 4 as x square is equal to minus 4ay. Here coordinates of focus are 0 comma minus a and equation of directrix is y is equal to a or y minus a is equal to 0. These 4 equations are known as standard equations of parabolas. Lattice rectum. Lattice rectum of a parabola is a line segment through the focus perpendicular to the axis and whose endpoints LL dash lie on the parabola. Since ln is equal to fm is equal to LF, but LN is nothing but as a 2A units therefore length of lattice rectangle L L dash is equal to 4A, 2A units and 2A units.